Alright, welcome back to Goat Simulator. When we last left off, we got dumped in space. And I didn't do an outro because I accidentally pressed the wrong button and ended up closing the game. Well, not closing the game, closing a recording. And if I hadn't done that, I probably wouldn't have noticed this guy. Alright. What I was trying to do was do this. No, not that, this.
My cousin said goats.
Cousin said goats could fly. Well, your cousin is absolutely positively right. But we need jetpacks though. Oh, look. I didn't even wreck this place, they did. Our poor goat poor. Whoa. Feather goat. What the heck is feather goat? Mutator. Wait. Oh. What? What? I'm just gonna... Okay. We'll figure this out together. Blue Street. Let's play around with this goat. There we go. Okay. Hey, look. Amazing. Huge ball of agony. No one escapes me. I could time this perfectly. Nothing. Was safe from me. Except for that, perhaps. Vote for president. Alright, let's check out this feather goat. So, is it gonna be like a goat covered in feathers or something, bro? No, it's an ostrich. Wow. And I can flap, too. Oh, is this gonna be... gonna be just what I need. I'm gonna have to use this to get to that box. One more jumps. So the more centered I am, the better jump. Okay. Okay. Yeah. All right. That makes sense. Yeah. There's a robot in there. No! I give up on that. Yeah, I know it's not a goat. Make hole. Do I have a higher jump now? Seems like it. All right. Well, I think this is a good spot to leave off. But I'm not gonna leave off until I... Ooh. Yeah, here's a good spot to leave off. But... So... But I am going to wait until I get on top of that building right there. Well, never mind. Oh, this has been Crazy Chris with some more Goat Simulator. It's more like Ostrich Simulator now. But I'll see you guys next time, and appreciate that you watch. Goodbye. Sorry I wasn't being that entertaining.